अच्छा, अपार्ट फ्रॉम दैट, हार्दिक पांड्या और केएल राहुल के साथ जो चल रहा है उस पर आपकी क्या राय है?
मैं वो प्रोग्राम देखा नहीं यार, तो मेरे लिए
आई एम आल्सो गोइंग टू रिक्वेस्ट माय फ्रेंड्स फ्रॉम द ऑडियंस बिकॉज़ वी हैव वेरी लिटिल टाइम, सो
कॉमेडी नाइट्स विद कपिल.
अरे
प्रोग्राम मैंने देखा नहीं यार.
बट सौरभ, व्हाट डिफरेंस डू यू फाइंड, सौरभ हियर, व्हाट डिफरेंस डू यू फाइंड इन द अर्लियर क्रिकेटर्स एंड द क्रिकेटर्स नाउ, यू नो द फ्रेशर्स, लाइक on par with being obedient and etc. etc.
No, modern day cricketers are also obedient, you know. You know, in life certain things happen, you make mistakes, so let's not get too far into that, I think. But modern day players are all, look at Virat Kohli, you know, he's such a fantastic role model. So, you know, every generation has, India is a fortunate country, you know, every generation produces players who all of us cherish. You know, there was Gavaskar. When Gavaskar went, people thought, who's next? Then came Tendulkar. Now, when Tendulkar finished, people thought, who next? It's Virat Kohli. So, we're a very fortunate country in terms of the sport. And a lot of these cricketers are fantastic human beings because they come from very middle-class backgrounds and they fight their way up. You know, this. You know, can you imagine 11 selected out of the millions who play the game? You know, there are 37 states who play cricket and they all have such exceptional talent that, you know, to get to be picked for those that 11 in the national team and to play for 15-16 years is absolutely special. So they're humble, they know where it is, because that's reality. You know, if you don't score, somebody else comes in. What you did last year has got nothing to do with this year. So that's what life is all about. So they're very humble. You know, every now and then one or two makes mistakes, but you know, I know most of them personally and they're great guys.